picture after around the world, right? So when you're keeping it up, yeah, you've got to kind of spin it in the air like that, right? So it's got to spin in the air. And when it spins in the air, it should stay on your foot. So what? You spin it like that, okay? Just keep across it. It should stay in the air. And then you've got enough time to get your foot around it. See? Try it.
Bro, you're not having me on.
No, spin it in the air.
You've got to keep up.
You've got to kick across the ball.
What am I just trying to do?
So when you kick across it, you've got to proper spin it in the air.
I think this only works if you've got small feet.
No.